3D printer led to the evacuation of a Dauphin County Elementary School. Students at Thomas W. Holtzman Jr. Elementary in Susquehanna Township were evacuated around 10 when something that smelled like gas was reported in the building. The superintendent says the smell was actually a new 3D printer that had been used for the very first time. Students were allowed back inside a short time later.